Hi. Welcome to Myers ASMR. I'm so glad to see you. I'm always glad to see you. Thank you for stopping by. Relax. Let your stress go. Relax. Let it all go. Let it all go. You could not be more deserving. Well, look what I got. I got the crispy chicken bowl from Mad for Chicken. Let's dig right on in. I love their chicken. It tastes like barbecue. Interesting combination here. That's guacamole. Let me see. Oh, it's rice on the bottom. And these are called glass noodles, I think. Korean glass noodles. Oh, there's corn. This is so good. I love when I come across really tasty food. it's got a slight spicy kick to it. See this good chicken up close. I have to figure out sauce this is on this chicken. I'm currently binge watching this show called Night Watch on Netflix, so I'm eager to get back to it. I think I'm on episode 7 or 8. Night Watch is about the White House, these Secret Service agents, and the Vice President's daughter. I'm not going to tell you any more than that. But it's a well-done series. Like most things on Netflix, just really quality shows. You know, I'm really digging bowls lately because they do the research to get the combination of flavors and ingredients right. I'm not a fan of rice, but everything else was just perfect. Are you a Netflix watcher? I wasn't even that hungry, but this was so good. I guess I'll be ordering this a lot. Now I'm down to the rice. Mad for Chicken. That's a new chain around here. And I'm so glad they're here. I'm eager to try their other dishes, especially their spicy chicken sandwich. Hopefully they have some buffalo strips. Because I love some buffalo sauce. Especially when it's hot and spicy and not sweet. Well, remember, you could not be more deserving. Thanks for watching. Hey, if you like what I'm doing, donate to my Cash App. Like and subscribe. Catch me in the next video, and may you find lasting happiness. Bye.